We are at the forefront of Hitachi's innovation, with our contribution to the Australian rail network now being adopted globally. Our technology is shaping cities, communities and industries by improving mobility through innovation. And it all started right here. Rio Tinto needed to move their trains more efficiently, reducing the time between mine and port and back again. We deployed the ETCS digital signalling system for the first ever autonomous heavy haul rail operation. ETCS technology enables continuous information to be relayed between the train and the central tracking system, pinpointing its location at any given time. Along with this precise tracking and the ability to control the train's movement, we were able to significantly reduce the travel time from mine to port and cut time and costs from their rail operation as a result. By using ETCS in Rio Tinto's system, we not only helped them move their trains more efficiently, we reduced overall fuel consumption and the train wear and tear while still maintaining the utmost safety. I'm proud to be involved in this world-first autonomous heavy haul train system. Hitachi's technology will make travel around this city more convenient, more simple, and more accessible for everybody. This digital signalling system will help improve reliability and increase capacity on Southeast Queensland's rail network. With Hitachi's technology, I know we can get there, and knowing that my kids will use that same technology in the future adds to my excitement. I'm excited that Hitachi is leading the way by providing innovative systems that solve real problems for the industry, for the community, for passengers, and for the environment. We're improving mobility for a better tomorrow.